Hello, everyone. Welcome to Ted's Nerd World. I am Ted. I hope you're doing well, and I want to thank you for joining me today because we got another awesome comic book dub here today from Star Wars Audio Comics. This is Darth Vader number 21 from Marvel Comics back in 2015 is when it started. Probably since we've been going on. It's probably in 2016, 2017 when these are being published, but you get the idea, all right? Got a setup over here, so let's just get to it. The little intro always gives a great rundown of what we've been over so far, so here we go. More Dr. Aphra. That's awesome. Love that. Silo. Always wanted a show that explored Vader going out in the universe and searching for the Jedi between Revenge of the Sith and A New Hope.
Professor Thuri, you were aboard the Death Star until hours before its destruction. You helped with the final alignment tests.
Yes, Lord Vader, I was lucky.
You are in contact with Dr. Silo. You are friends. Colleagues.
I'm not. He's a traitor.
Your records show that you are an intelligent man. It would be unwise to tarnish this reputation. Silo's fleet of abominations live in Nebulae. Where?
I...
You lived through one disaster, Professor. Surviving another seems unlikely.
He's in the...
We're getting traces. Silo's fleet is here, Lord Vader.
Signal the Executor. Thank Professor Thuri, and then execute him for fraternizing with the traitor. Into the Nebulae, Commander. There will be no more running.
Vader's awesome.
Back already, miss?
That voice
isn't it a little early?
Best thing about multi-sun systems, friend? My no drinks before noon rule is way easier to follow. Hit me.
You've got one hell of a tab to settle.
Found this little fella in the remains. Got him back on his feet. Droid for a few drinks sounds like a good deal to me.
Sure, miss, sure. But you know, when someone drinks like you have, I can tell they're hiding. Especially when you won't even give me your name. What are you running from? It can't be that bad.
Look at this artwork.
Hello,
this artwork
strangers.
Is awesome.
I warn you.
And you compare that to this High Republic crap that's coming out these days.
I dare say that they'll be considerably less popular by the time we're finished. Have you seen this woman,
I mean,
sir?
What happened?
Maybe. Have you anything to make it worth my while?
Do you like being alive? Answering will keep you in that blessed state. I assume that's the sort of thing that makes it worth your time.
I've just seen her head into the bar!
Ah, excellent. Answering did keep him alive, BT. just not for very long. My good droids, take your positions. Let us begin.
Oh no. Triple Zero, what are you doing?
Eliminating witnesses. Master Vader was very specific about making sure you hadn't spread word to anyone else. Who knows what you could have said in one of your drunken binges, Master?
The rebels captured me. I escaped. I didn't tell anyone anything.
Well done. I'm sure you'll find not telling anyone anything a far less demanding task when you're safely disposed of, Master.
Wait! I'm your master. You take my orders. Stand down now!
First rule of protocol droids. Protocol. We have a priority order from our other master. We must deal with our priority order before progressing to anything else. I'm afraid we're going to have to hunt you down like the human meat bag you are, Mistress Aphra. I am sorry, but I am such a terrible stickler.
On my count.
I don't like either of them. I don't know who to root for.
Okay! What was the specific order?
Why, to bring you to the Executor to await Master Vader. And failing that, silence you.
So, I surrender.
Stand down, everyone. Mistress Aphra, I have to say you do take the fun out of everything. BT is very upset.
Yeah, great to see you too, Kersantan. Any chance I could bribe you into helping me? Yeah, I didn't think so.
We've a signal, Silo. A Star Destroyer approaching. The Devastator.
Vader's vessel. Very well. Our preparations are nearly complete. Let us progress. Void Gazer, activate the contingencies. Morit, let's go with Escape Plan JGT-HB. No, JGT-HB-4. The Emperor and Vader will live just long enough to regret underestimating me.
They're making a run for it, Lord Vader.
Converge now.
One is breaking from the shoal. Incoming! It's... Brace!
Ion pulse! The devastation is stable. They're going to get away!
You are mistaken.
Love Vader's ship. It's so awesome.
Lord Vader, you're on a collision course.
Oh, he don't care.
Vader!
And we're out of hyperspace.
He doesn't care.
We've lost the Imperials in transit to...
Problem. We have an unauthorized boarding. A single tie advanced.
Of course we do. Morit, take troops and...
No. Vader will come through the labs. I'd like the opportunity to study a Sith Lord at close quarters.
Very well, Void Gazer. I look forward to reading your report.
Not very smart. Nice.
Apologies, Lord Vader. I'm afraid your journey ends here.
Right.
I understood the twins' delusions, and Carbon was a soldier. But you are a scientist. Do you think you can stand against a Dark Lord of the Sith?
Perhaps not.
There's no need to. Not when science can face you.
You mean to survive animate easily enough when implanted into a Trandoshan. But the beauty of the system was that it could be installed into any organic life form.
A Sith Lord versus the latest product of our labs.
This promises to be an interesting experiment.
Yeah, right. Vader will just spin his lightsaber and throw it through the damn thing, you know? Hang on, that's nothing. That's nothing. Diego, thank you for your support of them. I appreciate it as well as I'm sure they do. But anyway, thank you very much. That was awesome. Great job done as always. I am just stunned by the ending of that and looking forward to getting to the next one. I think I'll move right on into it. So thank you for joining me. I'll get back to the full screen here. Thanks again for joining me. I am Ted here at Ted's Nerd World. So come back again. We'll watch some more Vader comics, all right? And then go down below and leave a comment. Click that like button. Click subscribe button. Click that bell for notifications. And until next time, you take care, all right? Thanks. Hey, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. I really appreciate it. If you enjoy my videos, please click that like button, leave a comment below, and make sure you're subscribed so you can get notifications of all my future content. All of you are so great, and I want to thank each and every one of you for your support. Thanks for stopping in, and I hope to see you again real soon. Take care.